to this cabin when I was a kid.
We're too late. These journals are all that's left of my childhood.
Jace, this was 10 years ago. Jonathan died in a fire when he was an infant. He's still alive.
Hey, it's okay. Wake up. It's just a bad dream.
Jace. What are you doing here?
I heard you screaming. You all right?
Yeah, I was back at Lake Lynn, underwater, drowning.
Are you all right now?
Yeah, everything that happened back at the lake, I can't get it out of my head.
That's not exactly top on my vacation list either.
My brother's alive. Somewhere out there, Jonathan exists.
I know. It's a lot to process.
He was a child.
With demon blood. Don't forget that.
Yeah, and no one but Valentine to teach him the difference between right and wrong. If he's out there, I want to find him.
We will.
How? We don't even know where to start. Wait, that's not true. Do you remember this?
Yeah.
My mom's keepsakes from when he was a baby. We thought they were yours, but they're...
Jonathan's. We can use what's inside to track him.
Looks like somebody beat us too.